On top of asking which airlines each passenger flew during the previous 6 months, they were also asked to identify themselves as either being afraid to fly or not afraid to fly. In order to answer the research question, in a survey of airline passengers, which airline was selected most often by those passengers who identified themselves as afraid to fly? Without the use of a multiple response set, each airline would have to be analyzed against the variable fear factor in order to answer our research question. Instead, we'll be using the multiple response variable set airlines from the previous two modules in order to proceed to running a multiple response cross-tabulation. Let's get started. We will be using the same data file, airlines.sav, from the previous two modules. If you're starting over, don't forget to redefine the multiple response set of variables called airlines before proceeding. In data file airlines.sav, click on the Analyze menu. Then scroll down to Multiple Response, and then select Crosstabs. In the Multiple Response Crosstabs dialog box, select the variable fear factor from the variable list box on the left. Transfer it to the rows list box by using the top transfer arrow button. Afterwards, find the airline's variable in the multiple response sets list box and transfer it over to the columns list box by clicking on the middle transfer arrow button. In the rows list box, the variable fear factor has two question marks next to it. That's because we have to define its ranges. First, select the variable fear factor, then click on the Define Ranges button. In the Multiple Response Crosstabs Define Variable Ranges dialog box, click in the minimum text box, and then type in 0. Click in the maximum text box, and type in 1. Afterwards, go ahead and click on the Continue button. When back in the Multiple Response Crosstabs dialog box, click on the Options button. Then make sure to select the Cases option under Percentages Based On. Afterwards, click on the Continue button. Then, click on the OK button. Let's go to the Output Viewer window to see the results. In the multiple response crosstabs output, of the 18 people surveyed, 10 identified themselves as being afraid to fly. Within that group, US Air was selected as being flown the most. So the answer to the research question, which airline was selected most often by those passengers who identified themselves as afraid to fly? The answer is US Air.